Our story will bring you to Burrishool, to the Dominican Friary of St. Mary. For almost 300 years, through war and peace, through Reformation and Counter-Reformation, this was the home of a Dominican community. We explain how such friaries were organized and how daily life was lived within the walls.